You know, when I worked for Cutco, I only got like 20% and they got like 80% of my sales. And I had to buy $250 worth of knives.
Whenever you go to that kind of mode,
uh-huh.
What I just talked about, you got to pay them.
No, I think you're right.
That day.
I think you're right about the...
That day, you got to pay them 15%.
Like, you know what's weird about Cut... You know what's weird about...
Money to date, but if you pay them 15%, that's, you'll get a 35% sell and you pay 15% for it. So you-